You have a little something prepared, do you not?
Yes. I wrote a song for our 100th episode that I've been writing for a while. And I want to perform it for everybody. I'm actually genuinely nervous about this because it's like a full song. It's like a real for real song, and it's not very good, but I'm really excited about singing it. So if you
I'm sure
guys
it's lovely. Let's do it.
Oh my God, I don't know why I find this
Gently.
hilarious, but I do.
All right, well, Chad, well, I'm just gonna you take it away.
This is the intro. It was a sunny day in Miami. We all sat around talking Final Fantasy. Then Dyson came up with a plan to start a retro podcast. We all got excited, boners stood tall. SNES old games and all. After recording episode one, I thought it's the best week ever. We got Topher, Colette, me, and Dyson, Aaron, Lindy, and Reverend Anthony. How about Stella? Well, she joined later. What's a good name? Wait, we've got one. RetroforceGO. Topher's in a bucket. Lindy leaves the show. Colette makes Popinski. Anthony's ranting. I have a review virtual console with, what do you call them? Oh, dolphins. Goodwill and pizza rolls and double dribble speak. Chocobos, slurpees and puzzle. I don't know the name of the, what's the word again? Famicom. Link to the past. Metroid, Kirby. Fantasy Star and Mega Man 3. We love them all. We worship them on Retro Force Go. What would I give to have Rip Taylor guest on the show? What would I pay to punch an old lady in the face? Bet you out there is a group of sassy black women waiting to audition to be a part of the Fab Choir. We have the best listeners in the world. They ask amazing questions that we love to answer. Phoenix Wright is someone I'd love to, what's the word? Oh, finger bang. I love you guys. How many dolphins? 5 out of 5. What I say is true. And welcome to Retro Force Go.
God, Chad.
Chad, that was amazing. Bravo, take a bow. Oh my God,
Wow.
my face hurts from like laughing and smiling and like
I had to mute
that was the
myself.
best
I
song
was
you've ever written.